So today we're going to learn a song that's about stars. And one of the things it asks are what you wish for. So as I sing the song, I want you to think of some things that you could wish for, and we'll sing them at the end. I might ask a question like this. What is your wish that you wish today? And maybe you might sing back, I wish to go to Chick-fil-A. Wow, that one even rhymed. I doubt the rest of yours are going to rhyme. But maybe, what did you wish today? I wish that I could take a nap. That would be a good wish. I wish I could take a nap. Or let's try one more. What else? What do you wish today? I wish I could have pizza for dinner. It's my favorite food. And that could be your wish. So think of some wishes that you could make. They could be silly, they could be serious. Maybe you wish that you could see like your grandma or your grandpa and you haven't seen them in a while. Think of something that you want to wish for. All right, here's the song. Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. Wish I might have a wish I wish tonight. What did you wish for? What did you wish for? What did you wish for? Thanks, Tab. This time we'll sing it one more time, and we're going to pretend to have a little conversation. I like to think that maybe the stars are singing, and the stars maybe go doo 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 doo, and they sing back and forth to each other. So, last time, and we'll sing like stars at the end. Stars.